behave yourself.
Why?
That's proof. Right there. You folks will be my witness, right?
Hi, everyone.
Hi, everyone. Dave here.
Sandra here. Welcome to our channel.
The Creative Wandering Duo.
He's getting up pretty good.
Woo!
Guess what?
We're leaving town again.
Yeah.
We're just disappearing.
Yep, we're just taking off. I don't know if you can see in the back seat or not, but that's Brutus.
And Brutus needs some TLC from a professional. TLC-er.
Yep. He needs some fine-tuning.
So we're off to make that happen.
Yeah. We're going down to High Prairie, Alberta.
Yep, southwest.
So it's going to be, what, about a 6-hour journey?
No, it's more. It's closer to 8.
8-hour journey?
Yes, because it's mileage-wise, it says about 6 hours, but that's not figuring in all the stop signs, yield signs, yada, yada, yada.
Yeah.
So it generally takes about 7 hours to get to Calgary, and High Prairie is about an hour south of Calgary. So.
Yeah.
So it's 7-8 hours. I'm going to say about 8 hours.
And we're booked into a campground there, so we'll have to take you on a little bit of a tour of that campground.
Yep.
And it's been a request. We've received a request, let's put it that way. That.
From a demanding person.
One of our daughters, okay?
Okay, she's allowed.
She wants to see us setting up and tearing down our campsite, so I guess we have to take more campsite pictures.
Okay.
This could be interesting.
Yeah.
Because how do you say that? What do you call me when I'm...
Momback.
Momback, yeah. I'm his momback. He's learned to listen to me.
She's a pretty good momback, though, too.
Yeah, well,
she has lots of experience.
He's learned to listen, too, and watches mirrors for me.
Auntie, do I have to?
Yeah.
But she's got to remember to be able to make me see her.
Yeah.
She forgets once in a while.
I know. Sometimes trees get in the way, and I'm too short to jump over top of them.
Well, there's a cure for that. Grow up.
I'm as tall as I'm ever going to be here. In fact, I think now I'm trying to shoot.
Oh.
I don't want to. But I think my body's saying it's time to go down again.
Okay.
Gravity is taking over.
Conserve space?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Anyway. So. It's a smoky day today.
Again,
yeah. Yesterday was pretty good. We've had a few days that were pretty good.
Yeah, but we have a wind out of the north today.
Yeah.
Straight out of the north.
And we got all those fires up in northern Saskatchewan.
And I heard tell yesterday that the lumber prices had been going down.
Yes.
But they're on their way back up again because of all the fires.
Because of the fires.
Yep.
Aye.
So, another excuse to keep prices higher than what they're supposed to be.
Yeah, and this year we were supposed to get a rebate on any home repairs we did, and we had some home repairs lined up, but we can't get the lumber to do them.
Well, to begin with, they priced the lumber out of our market.
Yeah. Yeah.
And now there's a scarcity in the lumber yards. Mind you, I've seen videos, like day-old videos on YouTube, where there are yards just stockpiled with lumber. So, I think the shortage is...
Discount?
It's a way of manipulating the market.
Yeah. I don't like it when they do that. There should be a law against it.
Yeah, well, there are laws against that kind of stuff, but the thing is how do you catch people doing that?
Yeah.
Because there's all kinds of reasons, plausible reasons that they can use to manipulate markets.
Yeah, yeah. And we're not going to take the big highway.
Nope, we're not.
We're
turning off now.
We like to travel
the scenic route,
the side roads.
But these are side roads we've been down before, so we're not too afraid of taking scenic routes that we haven't seen before. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's happened once or twice.
Yeah, it has. We've taken some goat trails.
Shortcuts, dear. Shortcuts, not goat trails.
They're goat trails.
No, they were shortcuts.
Oh, no, yeah, they were real short.
Well, save miles.
Well, I don't think it saved time.
Didn't have to worry about the comic book over that goat trail.
No, we didn't. No, we didn't. Oh, well.
Fairly busy day today down this road.
It is. Gonna turn.
Yeah, well.
That's okay. We'll let him get in front of us. He'll go faster than us anyway.
Westerly direction.
Yeah.
I just hung the moon for you there, dear.
I don't. I want a star now to go with it.
Okay. How do you win, people? How do you win?
If he can give me the moon, I'm sure he can give me the star.
Oh, yeah. Well, sweetheart, just for you, I will work on that, okay?
Okay.
Look at that, crops are churning.
Yep, they are.
Well, you want your tabletop prairies? Here it is.
Yep.
Well, kind of part of it. A couple more hills and get down into the
Badlands. Yep.
Well, basically straight south is Brooks. That's flat land.
Yeah.
So is left our Galvest Bridge and Dave River and had a snap.
Yeah.
It's all self. Except for being tabletop, there's still hills.
There we go. We are barbecuing. It's barbecue time in the campground. And that is our trucking barbecue from years ago. We would stop, pull it out, climb on the deck or sit in the van if it was empty, and cook our supper after we had stopped. But this is much nicer. If it's raining, Dave doesn't have to barbecue outside. We can cook inside. There's the office. And that's a park over there. And a picnic area. It's beautiful. And there's seems to be quite a number of campsites in here. So. Nicely treed. Great big black squirrel comes to visit in the bush back there. Cesar hasn't seen him yet. We're talking about the boss, there he is. Hi, Czar. Hi, Czar. Tomorrow when we take off out of here, we probably will not have the camera going because it will probably only take us 20 minutes at the most. Pack her down and we're gone.